Try to make sure you stay off the locking mechanisms here and you stay off the crank and stuff for the regulator. You don't really need a whole lot of this mess. Just something to keep the plastic where you want it. Cold, so that stuff's running today. So this is 3.5 mil plastic, comes in a roll. I use it for all kinds of different things, painting projects and whatnot, but I also use it for moisture barriers. Because if you don't do this, the TMI door cards just crumble with moisture. So you gotta get something on the back side of them. So I like this stuff. You can go thinner, you can go thicker, but I found this is a good thickness, a good sweet spot for this. Just enough adhesive to make it stick. We made sure not to get a bunch of glue onto our locking mechanism because that will create a nightmare later. Good pocket. We'll pop some holes and stuff for our door handles here, for our window regulator there. Pop some holes with a anvil or a punch for our door card pins. And I'm just going to take a razor blade, like so, and just come in here on this edge, follow along the pressing of the door. Ooh, John Denver. And just trim this excess plastic out of our way. I'll take some Goo Gone, we'll clean up the excess glue. So you can buy these moisture barriers pre-made, but I mean, why? You do this, you get the thickness that you want, you can put it where you want. I don't know what. I've never even looked to see what the moisture barriers and stuff from my J-Bugs and stuff cost. I try really not to buy anything from those cats. Nothing personally against them, I just think their parts are inferior. And I'll fold that plastic up and use it for something else. So there's our moisture barrier. Take the same razor blade. Got a pocket here for our door handle to travel through, and then around our window regulator. Do your best taking a square blade and cutting a round hole. No one's going to see this. If you're OCD, you could probably do a little bit better than that, but I like neat and order, but I'm not that worried about it. So there's that. Give me just a sec here. And we'll take our anvil here. Where are you at? There you are. Take our anvil and punch some holes. Oh, good timing. I got a wrecker here dropping off a car. So we'll come through here, poke our holes for our door card. All right, cool. That's that, guys.